Also being mourned today is Peter Wang, remembered as a hero for saving the lives of fellow classmates. CBS4's Maribel Rodriguez is live, where friends have gathered to pay their final respects to Peter. Maribel?
Elliot, this is so hard. Peter was known by his friends as funny and brave, and unfortunately, he lost his life doing what he was known for. Today, mourners are once again remembering and paying their respects to yet another victim.
Family, friends, classmates, and fellow cadets gathered at Crayer Funeral Home in Coral Springs to say a final farewell to 15-year-old Peter Wang, one of 17 victims whose life tragically ended in the Marjory Stoneman Douglas mass shooting. Peter, who was a freshman, joined the JROTC when he started at the school and was proudly wearing his uniform when he held the door so his classmates could escape. Sadly, he became one of the victims. At the memorial in Parkland, fellow classmates left him flowers, lit candles, and wrote messages that said, "A hero forever remembered." Outside the funeral home, fellow cadets from Deerfield Beach, Hollywood Military Academy, and Stoneman Douglas stood at attention as hundreds of mourners made their way inside to pay their respects. Each person was given a memorial program with beautiful words that read, "He is a hero, having sacrificed his life to protect his fellow classmates. He loved being in the JROTC and planned on attending United States Military Academy West Point. He liked the Houston Rockets, hip-hop music, playing basketball, and spending time with his friends."
And just a heartbreaking scene out here. And because Peter's dream was to attend West Point, a captain came down to offer his family with a gift and also to pay his respects. Peter will be laid to rest with honors provided by the JROTC.